Meanwhile, tomorrow's game against the Senators has been officially moved to a 2 p.m. start time due to the expected snowstorm. Darren Archibald will be making his first ever appearance as a visitor inside the Adirondack Bank Center following his trade earlier this month. He spent the majority of his professional career in Utica, scoring the most goals and appearing in the most games in the history of the franchise.
I know he's a well-liked guy, so I would imagine they'd be giving him some good cheers. Hopefully nothing to cheer about, though. I'm sure he'll be excited to come back and play, and I'm sure he'll have a great game, but you know what? I think it's exciting for Darren to have something new, too. You know, sometimes we all need a new look, and I think this will spur some different energy for him, and I thought he was great for us.